to another Halloween tutorial. I wanted to do a Halloween makeup look that didn't require you to go out and buy special kits or anything like that, or extra makeup or face paint or anything like that. I was wrecking my head trying to figure out what to do, and then I got inspired by my tarot cards and I said I was gonna do a fortune teller look. So I ended up with this. Mainly what I used was a sleek palette and a Fenty Beauty highlighter in Trophy Wife. I will link all the products I used in the description bar below, because I'll just be doing a video montage of this. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you'd like to see more, please give it a thumbs up, and if you're not already subscribed, please click that red button. And yeah, happy Halloween!